This is their low-carb bread. For a 100-gram portion, we're looking at 17 grams of fiber, so it's suitable as part of a high-fiber diet.